America has problems. What are you going to do to fix them? Please enlighten me.
Do